Look away, neat freaks. This is Cluttercore.
So first off, we have Casa Cucaracha.
We get a lot of cockroaches, so we just made a little house for them.
When outwardly glamorous influencer Alex Earl gave a tour of her insanely messy apartment, the internet took notice.
Drinks, Starbucks, golf clubs.
And a sticky, messy TikTok trend was born. It girls like Julia Fox jumping on board.
We do have a little small mouse problem. But, you know, it's a problem depending on how you look at it.
So does this mean a pile of laundry is interior decorating now?
I think it definitely can be an excuse to be messy. I think if it's not intentional, that is often where it ends up. It's just stuff.
The origins of Cluttercore actually predate TikTok's messy girl aesthetic. In design terms, it combines cottagecore, which looks like this, with the manic nature of hoarding. It's maximalism to the max, invoking a sense of sentimental, organised chaos.
My parents literally tell me I'm a hoarder.
And social media users are lapping it up, with the Cluttercore hashtag racking up 90 million views on TikTok and tens of thousands of posts on Instagram. The warts and all videos providing relief from the unrelenting standards they otherwise see on the platform.
Don't judge me, I know it's really messy.
I think Cluttercore is perhaps a rebellion against that minimalist look. And if done really well, it can be like maximalist, but often it just ends up a whole lot of clutter in a space and doesn't serve any purpose or joy.
So are you team neat freak or a clutterer to the core? I think we all know which camp Waleed is in.
Behind you is an absolute mess.
Oh no, that is Waleed's desk.
Oh, okay.
It's not my fault.
I still think it looked nice. I think it looked beautiful.
This is so just a pendulum swing from the Scandinavian minimalist homes where they don't look lived in. I know people who hide after they use their toaster, they put their toaster away.
I do that.
Yeah. What's wrong with that?
I do that.
Why do you pretend you don't use a toaster?
Because I hate the clutter on the bench.
No, you need your toaster.
It's the only thing keeping me together. That's what keeps me together, the hygiene and the space and the cleanliness of it all. I know.
How horrible.
I'm horrified.
I know.
It's like we're living in these houses and we're pretending we don't live in them. My partner has been known to throw out my hair elastics that get left places because they make him panic, and he puts the remote away.
You don't put the remote away.
That lives exactly on the couch, always within grabby distance.
Would you feel better about Jessie's clutter if it was covered in chocolate?
Oh yeah, for sure, for sure. Anyway, you can say goodbye to any kind of neatness when that baby dies.